Hello friends, it's me Ahmed Basra and you are watching my channel Basra Groups. First of all, if you are still not subscribed to my channel, then click on subscribe button and press the bell icon to getting my latest video notifications. Now let's go to start our today's topic. Today I am talking about one kind of family pet. Human beings have been keeping dogs as pets in the family home for many years. When you are buying a dog for the home as a pet, though, you need to make sure you get a breed that will be right dog for you and your family. Here are 10 most popular breeds of family dogs that you can choose from. In our list, on number 10 is Beagle. Do you have younger children? Then this breed is the right one for you. Smaller in size compared to other breeds, Beagle will not be too huge for your children to play with. It's highly intelligent and looks very cute. Besides, its gentle, loving nature makes them truly an ideal family pet. In our list, on number 9 is Bulldog. Don't be deceived by its looks and name, because Bulldogs are cuddly and loving. They love children and will happily play with them all day long. They are very popular within the UK, whether it is something of a national symbol. Their friendly nature makes them a great choice for family pets. In our list, on number 8 is Border Collie. If your family is into sports, you may choose this breed that is extremely athletic and intelligent as a family pet. These traits are also most welcome. The intelligence and obedience makes them easy to train and therefore easy to know they will be safe around your children. The nature of this dog makes it is a wise choice also. It is energetic, loyal and good-natured in the extreme, especially with kids. They do need a lot of exercise and need walk several times a day. In our list, on number 7 is Border Terrier. Border Terrier breeds that the great pet for family because they are less snappy and grumpy, full of antics and lively. This breed can be a great source of entertainment for your family. Be warned though, although they are great with people and children, they tend not to like share a house with other animals. So if you are already have a dog or an other pet, they might not be the best one for you. If not, however, they make a great choice as a family pet. In our list, on number 6 is Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. Like all Spaniels, this has many exceptional qualities to be a pet of your choice. They will protect you and your family from imminent danger. Their playful personality plus the kind nature they possess, you and your kids could easily fall in love with. These Spaniels are unique in appearance because of their floppy long ears. They resemble the hairstyles of the English king. If you are looking for a kind, friendly family dog, then this is a great choice. In our list, on number 5 is Pug. This breed has been popular recently and it is seen in many homes now. It is one of those breeds that are highly intelligent. This dog is perfect for kids who love to train dogs new tricks. Like the other breeds, this good-natured dog has the ideal personality for a family dog. The fairly smaller size makes it ideal for small children. In our list, on number 4 is Cocker Spaniel. It is very popular as a working dog still for its tracking and finding abilities. This and its fun personality and outgoing nature, it can be a truly smart choice as a family pet. Cocker Spaniel likes to play and enjoys walking. As the breed has high energy levels, children would love to play with such a gorgeous pet. In our list, on number 3 is Cockapoo. One of the more recent breeds to have become popular in this mix of a Cocker Spaniel and Poodle. Very cute, they will be one that all children will fall in love with due to their fluffy coat and smallish size. They are very good natured also, which is one of the things you must have for a family dog. Likewise, they are known to live longer, which could last an average of 15 years. Very popular with many families now. They do have to be kept a close eye on to make sure they stay in good health. our list on number 2 is Golden Retriever. Golden Retriever is very loving, extremely adorable and loyal. Qualities of a dog and the family will surely love. Golden Retriever is also a working dog. They are used in search and rescue operations, very intelligent and gentle in nature. They can work with me excellently, especially in difficult situations like border collie. They want a lot of exercises. They make a great companion, especially for children. In our list on number 1 is Labrador. On top of the list is a Labrador. This breed is loyal, loving and remarkably good natured. These fine qualities along with its tolerance to noise make them a great and ideal pet for children. Another admirable quality of the Labrador is its ability to help with household chores. They are hoovers by nature, picking up the food dropped by the children on the floor originally. Bred as a gun dog, Labrador can be trained easily and had evolved into a perfect pet that it is today. What is truly wondered about these popular dogs breeds is that they can be trusted with your family with no need to worry about any mishap. Now I finished our today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Take care yourself. Till next video. Take care. Bye bye.